right, what's going on, you guys? Nick here with Nick Strength and Power, and I've got an interesting story for you guys today. The situation between Halfdor Bjornsson and Eddie Hall is really heating up now. So if you guys aren't aware, I did a video yesterday about this, but there have been some new developments today. So as you guys know, Halfdor Bjornsson is going to be attempting a 501-kilogram deadlift, which will be a deadlift that would break the record held by Eddie Hall, which is 500 kilograms by 1 kilogram, and he's going to be attempting that on May 2nd of this year. So in less than a month, he will be attempting that deadlift. So the interesting thing about that is because of all this virus stuff that's going on, he's going to be doing it at his own gym. So he's going to be doing it outside of a competition. He's going to be doing it, you know, with his friends, his training partners, and his gym in Iceland is where he's going to be attempting to break the world record. And he also said it will be counted as an official world record if he does deadlift the 501 kilograms at his gym. Now, that was a bit controversial because of the fact this was originally scheduled to be a World's Ultimate Strongman event held in Dubai, where Thor was going to compete at that competition, and that's where the deadlift was going to be done. But now, it's a world record being done in Thor's own gym. Now, it will be judged by Magnus Vermagnussen, so there will be a official, trustworthy judge there. But Eddie Hall took issue with this, and we talked about this yesterday. And essentially, Eddie said he doesn't trust Thor and his team, and he also said that if he does deadlift that 501 kilograms at his gym, in Eddie's mind, Eddie won't count that as a world record. And there was also some back and forth from the training partner of Halfdor Bjornsson, Runar Rohde, and he was talking about basically calling Eddie Hall unsportsmanlike for Eddie's comments about the deadlift. And Eddie responded to that comment by Runar on Eddie's story, where Eddie posted a picture of a post by Halfdor Bjornsson after the 2017 World's Strongest Man, where Thor said, "This weekend I was robbed. The integrity of my beloved sport is in question." And of course, 2017 was the year that Eddie Hall beat Halfdor Bjornsson and won the 2017 World's Strongest Man. Now, the interesting thing about that is basically Thor saw this story, and Thor decided to clap back at Eddie Hall pretty hard. So this is what Thor had to say about Eddie when Thor reposted the story that Eddie posted. He said, "Funny this guy is so obsessed with me, tagging me in posts, trying to undermine the 501 attempt, but actually has me blocked, so I can't see anything. He keeps bringing up the past because he has nothing else to say. Just focus on yourself, man. If you want to talk about the past, let's do it. 2017, I was robbed and lost by 1 point. You and Colin Bryce worked together throughout the show. The event's constantly being changed in your favor while the show was on. Multiple athletes complained about this. The reason you retired was because you knew you could never win again. That's facts. What else have you won internationally? Nothing." So that, to me, was a pretty direct shot at Eddie Hall from Halfdor Bjornsson, and we really haven't seen anything like this up until this point. So I reached out to Eddie, and I'm going to have Eddie on the channel to do an interview and talk about all this stuff. So you guys can be looking forward to that. And in all fairness, I will also extend the same invitation to Halfdor Bjornsson after I have Eddie on. Because honestly, I'm not on anyone's side on this whole thing. I'm basically kind of dead in the middle because on one hand, I think Eddie does have a point that this is a world record, all-time world record deadlift, basically being done in Thor's home gym and not in an actual competition. But at the same time, Thor was planning on attempting this deadlift in Dubai when the World's Ultimate Strongman competition was still going to be held. So before all this virus stuff happened, he was going to attempt it at that competition. So I can see the point that Eddie's trying to make, but I can also see it from Halfdor's perspective of the fact that this wasn't his original plan to break the world record at his own gym. His original plan was to go to this competition and do it, but that's not going to happen because of the circumstances that are essentially outside of his control. And you guys were very vocal in the comment section of the last video, and it was pretty much split 50-50 between people taking sides for Eddie and people taking sides for Halfdor. So you guys can look forward to the interview with Eddie. I think it's going to be great. That's why I reached out to him, especially after seeing what we saw today. the back and forth on the stories from Thor and Eddie I thought was interesting. So let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Please subscribe to this channel if you have not subscribed already. There will be an Eddie Hall interview to look forward to, so stay tuned for that. Give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And as always, Nick Strength and Power, signing out.